Well, we're the Sustainable Hospitality Management Program, so protecting the environment is part of the mission and values that we have. So it's great when students have an idea for how we can contribute to our community, and they came up with this idea, and it's been an awesome event, very well attended. And Roberta, the professor, was really excited. She had done a beach cleanup in Italy over spring break last year, and that aligned quite well.
Perfect.
Excited to be here and appreciate all the students supporting, and the students' friends supporting, and students' siblings supporting.
Perfect.
I found a sand dollar, yay!